Time for one of these two to grab an important goal at the end of this first half. Here's Dixon. Advantage was played after Justin Hack was brought down. Dixon lines it up. Oh, and it's gone in. Lapsley couldn't get there. And Alex Dixon scores Hartford's second with just a few moments to go in the first half.
And here, he just dribbles. He sees that New York back line dropping into their own 18. And he figures, why not? Let's take it. Obviously, Lapsley's got to do better than this with that shot.